Now this next wee bit, Allan Campbell, I think Allan Campbellism would have been good, given his eye teeth, to get a bit of kit like this. But anyway, they weren't invented in those days, so Allan had to struggle. However how long, with a bow saw, really had to split the logs down, and he used one of these as quite simply a wedge. And he had a pinion thing as well, which I don't know where I put it. I've lost it. I'll have to find it. But anyway, this is Allan Campbell's wedge. I'm going to show him how we do it nowadays. Stand back.